Here we are at Marie's Saturday Night Cruise Diner in La Plata, Maryland. We have a lot of beautiful classics. 67 Impala convertible. Looks like a 1970 Chevelle.
I'd rather have you done it.
What's going on, Johnny boy?
I don't know.
We have a blown 1971 Chevy Vega. Big block. I don't 1968 Camaro with a big block 454 in it. ...1970 Dodge Challenger RT 440 with a six-pack. And a 1971 LTD convertible. ...1966 Chevelle SS 396. And a 1973 Monte Carlo Landau, original looking, original equipment with a big block, air condition, power brakes, power windows. A 1966 Chevy Impala. Another big block, 396. And also we got a classic 55 Chevy. A 1972 Chevy Concourse wagon. '64 Ford Galaxy 500 XL Thunderbird 427. A 1966 Oldsmobile convertible. And a 1968 Firebird 400 Ram Air 2. And a 1969 Camaro the Hideaways. A 1967 Camaro SS with a 427. A 1972 C10 Chevy truck with a big block. A 1932 Chevrolet street rod, tubbed out. 1967 Mustang fastback, flip down back seat. A 1966 Chevy 2 Nova, tubbed out Pro Street. Small block 383. 1966 Chevelle 396, big block.
Yeah. We'll be right back. it's a regular 426 block.
Okay.
It's been bored out to 477.
Oh, nice.
This thing's got open headers. I couldn't afford.
Oh, yeah. And they sit not here waiting for us.
Yeah. I had a little accident.
Nice thing about St. Mary's Police, they'll give you a little bit of chance to walk away from
them. It looks good, too, man.
You get them with
that? Man, that thing's almost the same size that helmet.
Thank you. didn't like Walmart. I just